Well, let's see the goals again. This is the first. Quintanarango. It's the game breaker. The goal to break the deadlock 10 minutes before half time. Up until then, Werder Bremen's tactics have been working like a charm. Granit Xhaka with that superb cross-field ball. Arango did what he had to do for his second goal in as many games.